Welcome to Tender Heart. Mom finds daughter's backpack stuffed with cash, then begins to worry why. Before we continue this story, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell so you get updated every time we post new videos. With that said, let's dive right into it. Having lots of money is everybody's dream, but the road from rags to riches is not easy. So when this mother noticed something strange with her daughter's bag, she couldn't help but worry. When she unzipped the backpack to take a peek inside, she was shocked by what she saw. When this mother noticed how bulky her daughter's bag was becoming, she had to take a look inside. Considering her daughter wasn't allowed to carry too much weight, she was hoping to remove whatever her daughter had hidden inside. But she did not expect what was in store for her. Addie was a lovely young lady who had more to live compared to an average 7-year-old kid. She had been to countless doctor's appointments, surgeries, and physical therapies to correct her condition. She had a genetic disorder called Larson syndrome. Her parents were devastated the first time they heard the diagnosis. There was nothing anyone could have said to her mom that would have made them feel better. And yet this mother knew she needed to stay healthy for her Addie. She was not about to let her go on this journey all by herself, and thanks to their optimism in life, it ended up paying off. So they still had a long road ahead of them, and they wouldn't find out until much later in life. Fortunately, Addie was healthy and completely functional. She could move around just like any other kid, and even though her legs still looked slightly bent, little Addie didn't seem to really be bothered by it. Addie had spent most of her entire life at Texas Scottish Rite Hospital. Whether she was being treated for her condition, getting surgery, or physical therapy sessions. Whenever she was out, she'd make the most of it by running all over the place, going to school, and playing with her friends. But no one would have suspected that this sweet little girl was hiding a major secret. Her mom never suspected anything until one day she noticed her baby girl's backpack kept getting bigger and bigger, as if she'd been hiding something. One day she felt the urge to look around. She opened Addie's backpack once Addie was completely asleep at night. Her mother went inside her room and fetched her backpack. She carefully unzipped her daughter's bag, and there it was. All cramped up inside, piles of cash had started to spill out of her backpack. How could a 7-year-old child have such a large amount of money? They couldn't help but wonder if someone had forced her into doing something illegal. They couldn't figure out how she'd managed to get so much money. But the moment Addie started telling her story, her mother couldn't help but cry. Her mother had never been so proud of her amazing little girl. I hold a sign that says for my birthday wish is to raise $8,000 for Texas Scottish Rite Hospital, she told her mom. Her sweet little girl had come up with this campaign all on her own, and even though she'd been through hell and back, she wanted nothing more but to help others on her birthday. Addie's story became viral, and she was able to reach more than her goal. She reached more than $20,000 worth of donations. A few days later, she received an anonymous letter and a check for $5,000 to help children with health issues, just like little Addie. Her generosity touched the hearts of many. I want to give the money to the hospital for new prosthetics for other children like me, Addie said. Everyone was so impressed with this little girl's heart of gold, and many of them couldn't help but praise the parents for raising such a compassionate person. I hope you liked this video. If you do, then feel free to share this video with your family and friends. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.